Hello guys, welcome back to the TenorShare channel. Apple has just released the first public beta for iOS 17 today. And in this video, we'll discuss how to get iOS 17 public beta. Step 1. Back up your iPhone. Take a moment to back up your iPhone using iCloud or iTunes. This way, you can ensure that your data will be safe throughout the installation process. Step 2. Enroll in the Apple Beta Software Program. Open the Safari browser and visit the official Apple Beta Software Program website at beta.apple.com/profile. Sign in with your Apple ID and carefully read and agree to the terms and conditions presented on the page. Step 3. Install the iOS 17 Public Beta. You'll find a link to enroll your device. Tap on it and follow the instructions to tap Open Beta Updates. Locate the iOS 17 public beta and tap on it to begin the installation process. Congratulations! You are now part of the iOS 17 public beta program on your iPhone. Keep in mind that beta versions of software might contain bugs or instability. If you feel that the iOS 17 system is unstable and not suitable for you, you can use Reboot to downgrade to iOS 16. I have provided a free download link at the bottom of the screen. Remember to like this video, subscribe to our channel for more exciting tech tutorials, and hit the notification bell to stay updated.